tomb at the cross. We thank you for your love and forgiveness, Jesus. We ask it in your holy name. Amen.
You know, the really cool thing about asking God to forgive you is that the Bible says that God removes our sin from us as far as the east is from the west. Can you wrap your mind around that? How far the east is from the west? Kind of infinitely far, right? And loses them in the sea of God's forgetfulness. That means if you go later on tomorrow to say, oh, God, I did it again, God's only answer can be, did what again? As we come before the table, I just want to ask you to remember the people who couldn't be here tonight. Remember the people that we're grateful for. Thank God for the people in Naomi's church who were there to take care of my sweet granddaughters, you know, at 3 o'clock in the morning, and who saw them through such a difficult time. And, I think we need to be so aware that we are the body of Christ for each other. You know, there's a lot of times when people, you know, reach out to me in different ways, but it's always the people who are Jesus to me who make the difference in my life. 'Cause on that sad and awful night, when powers of death and hell arose against the Son of God's delight, and his friends betrayed him to his foes, before the mournful scene began, he took the bread and blessed and prayed. What love through all his actions ran, what wondrous words of love he spake. This is my body broke for sin. Receive and eat the living food. Then took the cup and blessed the wine. 'Tis the new covenant in my blood. To this he cried till time shall end. In memory of your dying friend, meet at my table and record the love of your departed Lord. Jesus, thy feast we celebrate. We show thy death, we sing thy name, till thou return and we shall eat the marriage supper of the Lamb. Jesus, return and we shall eat the marriage supper of the Lamb. The table of God is set for the people of God. Don't come because you must. Because you may. Mm-hmm. At this MCC, we have people come forward and they're prayed for. I know there's some visitors here, but ushers will kind of guide you what you're supposed to do, and we just come up and pray for each person. Ty and I will be praying for you. I didn't come from a liturgical background, so even at the UCC now, it's very kind of foreign to me that they do all this stuff, you know. And so most of you know that my favorite communion was many years ago at MCCLA, where a student clergy was doing the communion consecration, and she forgot the words, and it made it real for me, because she said, at this MCC, at MCCs around the world, we serve an open communion. That means that if you go to a church that said you do not belong at this table, well, that was a lie.